welcome back to the channel. Today's adventure, Boomer and I are out with the Jeep setup, finally completed with the awning and the rooftop tent. And we are out in an epic location on a misty, windy, wet, kind of rainy day, right on the edge of the ocean. So now that everything is basically ready and set up, it is now time to get started on a hot drink. So let's make up a quick coffee. All right, guys, with coffee break finished up with and a very enjoyable walk on the shoreline, it is getting quite a bit later in the day and I've got to get started on supper. So what I'm going to do is get my food prepped up. I'm going to be making rice and a couple other things. I've got the alcohol stove already here, so I'm going to be cooking with that. But I do need to get everything prepped out of the fridge and get it all ready and start cooking. And then it's going to be firewood collection time. Hopefully the rain holds off long enough that I can actually get out there and get some dry wood, get the fire pit set up somewhere around here on the non-wind side of the Jeep, and kick back and relax. So let's get cooking. I'm already cooking and pretty much almost done now. So I'm just going to explain while the rice is coming to a boil what I'm cooking. I have fried potatoes, no seasoning on that because I do have spicy mayo that I'm using for a dipping sauce. And then I have a little bit of an interesting rice dish. So I'm making saffron rice with leek, yellow onion, green onion, orange pepper, I believe, and I think that's all I put in that. Coconut oil for the fat, so the coconut oil is going to give an interesting kick to that. And that is basically it. So if you guys have not used saffron before, you have to steep it. So I basically boiled the water in the kettle, steeped it like a tea, poured that hot water into the rice, get the rice on the heat, bring that to a boil. It is minute rice, so it's going to cook very quickly. And then I'm going to toss that in the pot with my vegetables, mix that all up. I'm going to have some beautiful saffron flavored rice with some potatoes on the side. So that is almost to a boil right now. It is almost supper time, guys, and it is awesome out here. The view, the sounds of the birds, the ocean waves, two thumbs up.